Got a video for you. So I got this USB to VGA adapter, not the USB to VGA adapter. I got this VGA to DisplayPort adapter, and it's supposed to plug in right here. And the thing is, we plug it in. Oh, it doesn't go that way. Of course, it goes fat side fucking down. God fucking damn it! It goes in like this. Obviously, that's just great. But the issue is, with DisplayPort, if it's not locked, it's not in. The only way to actually lock it is to take away the dumb fucking plastic casing on the top here. So, I could do that. This thing is so shitty fucking made from China, of course. You just do that and the fucking thing comes out. This will go in no problem. Absolutely zero problem. This goes in and it works. It works with my VGA for my third monitor. No problem. I just don't want this sticking out the back of my computer. Because, come on, I'm not asking for trouble here. So what I'm going to have to do, place the side there, is take this fucking plastic and cut off the top frame here. Wish me luck. So I've cut off the top with scissors, made in China, not very fucking hard. Let's see if it goes in. Doesn't it just look like a fucking beauty right here? Let's see if it fucking... Go in, you piece of shit. No, it goes in, but it comes out easy, just as easy. Oh, locked in. But you want to know why? Let me do a turn on my flash. Okay, I can't. It goes in only because the plastic underneath is kind of... It's split. The plastic's split. So I can't really pull it out, but I can't really take it out either. Oh well. As long as this doesn't come apart, it shouldn't go anywhere, right? Fucking thing. So it doesn't come out unless I go underneath here, which puts pressure on this fucking buddy, which I hate, but it happens. Thank God for adapters. I have like fucking 1,012 of these, and we have fucking 3 of these, of course. Ah well. Should work. Wish me luck. Now, the only thing keeping that bottom plate of plastic on top of the top plate of plastic here, which... hard to see, I'm sure, I'm sorry, but as you can see, it comes apart pretty quite easy, is the fact that this is actually up. This bottom part's completely off, just this is pushing it against it. So that's good. Alright, let's see, the moment of truth here. I should probably turn on the power supply. Moment of truth here. Will it twerk? That's on. Mission status, activate. Mission status. Mission status. Wait for it. Activate. My password. Boom. 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 Okay. Good job, Brandon. In case you were wondering why I wasn't using my USB to VGA adapter that I bought a long time ago, because the drivers for this fucking thing made my computer run games like shit. I dropped down to like 10 frames every fucking minute for like the entire fucking time. So the drivers completely fucked my computer. But this thing does work. I wouldn't suggest using the drivers on it though. Fucks it. If your NVIDIA control panel is gone, you only have 2 options or something, something's fucked, your games ain't gonna run right. Thank you. Fucking bullshit, China.